Here comes more!
Can't hide from me!
Let's do it!
How'd that feel?
It's down! Right on!
Warning. I picked up reports that the Covenant has located and secured the Pillar of Autumn's crash site. The good news is the captain's still alive. The bad news is that the Covenant has captured the entire surviving command. Let's hurry and find the final lifeboat so we can link up with the rest of the survivors.
Oh! Want some more?
Yeah, mate, way to go!
Whoa! I found him!
I see him.
Survivors detected. I see him in those rocks.
I'm going after him. Come on.
About time you showed up.
That's what I'm talking about. Oh, yeah.
Gonna be back, people.
The enemy has captured Captain Keyes and are holding him aboard one of their cruisers, the Truth and Reconciliation. The ship is currently holding position approximately 300 meters above the other end of this plateau.
So how do we get inside the ship if it's in the air? The Corps issued me a rifle, not wings.
There's a gravity lift that ferries troops and supplies between the ship and the surface. That's our ticket in.
Once we get inside the ship, I should be able to lock on to the tracking signal of Captain Key's neural implants.
Kick it! Get him, Marines! Go, go, go! The Corps ain't paying us by the hour!
Stick to the higher ground to the right. We should be able to recon the Covenant position without being spotted. I've detected Covenant stationary guns near the next pass. I recommend using your sniper rifle to take out the gunners while I call for Marine support.
Get ready to move in to support us, Sergeant. The Master Chief is going to covertly take out as many of the Covenant as he can. Don't open fire until you hear the enemy return fire on us. That should let us keep the element of surprise.
Let's do it! Get your right eye first!
troops are inbound.
Man, it's always something.
Is it the best you can do?
Nobody's home.
Over here! Contact! Lots of contact!
Over here! No covenant.
You had to open your mouth. I saw this one.
See him?
Thank you. Roger that!
See if we can find a way to open this door.
Everybody stay cool. Yell if you see anything.
terminal net and locate an override code to open a door. Working on it.
I'd like to see you crack up on some fun.
What the? Watch your fire!
My fault.
Somewhere else.
Keep it up.
You worry now. Come on.
after him!
Showtime!
Got away! There it is!
Roger that!
Must be in the brig. These look like holding cells. There are probably multiple detention stations. The captain must be in one of them. We need to keep looking for him.
Coming here was reckless. You two know better than this. Thanks. Marines, lock and load your weapons. Let's be ready to move.
Okay, yes, sir.
While the Covenant had us locked up in here, I overheard the guards talking about this ring world. They call it Halo.
One moment, sir. Accessing the Covenant Battle.net. According to the data in their networks, the ring has some kind of deep religious significance. If I'm analyzing this correctly, they believe that Halo is some kind of weapon, one with vast, unimaginable power.
And then it's true. The Covenant kept saying that whoever controls Halo controls the fate of the universe.
Now I see. I have intercepted a number of messages about a Covenant search team scouting for a control room. I thought they were looking for the bridge of a cruiser that I damaged during the battle above the ring. But they must be looking for Halo's control room.
That's bad news. If Halo is a weapon, and the Covenant gain control of it, they'll use it against us and wipe out the entire human race. Chief, Cortana, I have a new mission for you. We need to beat the Covenant to Halo's control room. Marines, let's move!
Yes, sir.
Okay, sir.
Chief, you have the point.
We should head back to the shuttle bay and call for evac.
You got me? Wow, there he is! How's it feel to be dead?
You can't hide from me!
I see him!
Cut it out! Sir!
Ah!
We made it.
Cortana to Echo 419. We have the captain and need extraction on the double.
Negative, Cortana. I've been engaged by Covenant Air Patrols, and I'm having a tough time shaking them. You'll be better off finding your own ride. Sorry.
Acknowledged, Foehammer. Cortana out.
Air support is cut off, Captain. We need to hold here until she can move in.
Oh, great! Now we're trapped here! We're screwed!
Stow the belly aching, soldier. Remember, you're a leatherneck. Cortana, if you and the Chief can get us into one of those Covenant dropships, I can fly us out of here.
Yes, Captain. There's a Covenant dropship still docked.
Everybody, mount up. Let's get on board.
Give me a minute to interface with the ship's controls.
No need. I'll take this bird out myself.
Captain! Hunters!
Hang on.
Covenant believe that what they call the Silent Cartographer is somewhere under this island. The Cartographer is a map room that will lead us to Halo's control center. The island has multiple structures and installations. One of them contains the map room.
We're approaching the LZ! It's gonna be hot! Get set to cut out quick! Touchdown! Hit it, Marine!